Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Unit, we have an active hostage situation on a city bus.
Beautiful.
Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
Today is a day for somber reflection, for mourning, and honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow, never again. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bomb. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. If we're gonna keep New York safe, we can no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're gonna take it back.
Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Hello, Cat. That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia, but I guess that's how you roll.
Attention units, civilians are trapped inside their vehicles following a crash. report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Someone's trapped in that car.
Don't panic. I'm here.
Okay. Still need to rescue the trapped civilians. Safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
I had it covered, but thanks.
Over here!
Demons have opened fire. Officers down. Location is in the vicinity of Devil's Shelf.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was.
Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing toys.
Maniac, but he loved New York. The demons, though, seems like they just want to tear this.
Friends, today we have a very special caller breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborne, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Come. detour, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this crucial breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere on my show?
Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. There it is. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. Some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving.
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Please proceed to Hell's Fax. Over.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them. Huh. high security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. Man. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb-making, gun-running. And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one.
I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
the jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. I love photography.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Sorry. Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. I love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Come think we
have time.
Somebody!
Lee's not out here. Better check inside.
Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. These guys aren't kidding around.
Bases all around the city.
What else can I find around here?
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. If one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ! I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
That's familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you. MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices. Nice.
No, but I've found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rise.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Guy!
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
So I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business.
I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay, say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind, Norman Osborn. Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc. My ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday. That was a workout.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Nolita?
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Shut this down. Hey, rooftops are for barbecues, not firefights.
Ah.
Silver Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
Sable ground teams need a status report from Upper Chinatown.
Demons are firing on our ATC.
Sable aren't my biggest fans, but I can't let the demons kill them. Those Sable guys don't like me. So imagine how much I don't like you.
We need to find a way to stop the demons for good.
That was over. Your assistance wasn't necessary.
But it was fun.
Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Sleep it off.
Ah!
Order of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Alicia's keeping busy. But I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash?
Sable International.
Let me see. They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions, or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Whoa, social media's blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop and frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened.
Reports of multiple hostile vehicles. Officers are in pursuit. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them.
Okay, got that one. This can't be good for me. Nice. Just need a few more samples. Oh, that one smelled. Just a couple more. Got it. That's it. Phew. Okay. Looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. One down. That's a keeper. The hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Hope they can help him.
Ground team, this is Control. What's the situation in the Lower East Side?
Demons are firing on TCP Bravo. Need backup.
Sable and Demons. None of them like me. I can't let them kill each other.
Hey, can we solve this peacefully if I brought you cupcakes?
You do tough stuff. Firefights at military checkpoints. Not quite the New York I've. Hey.
got reports of multiple hostile vehicles. Officers are in pursuit. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. It might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
May said you were at the bombing. I was praying.
His office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
Room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. What are you hiding, Lee? Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one. This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career. Lee must have been obsessed with him.
feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, that he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
Creepy.
Whoa. This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. Need to overload those junction boxes. One more. The police had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
Oh, I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait, wait, wait! I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook? Hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there.
Woman, wait, run! Just watch!
Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by, just for a minute. Mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me. Suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car.
Use your stuff!
You got it! Stop!
Damn, bomb in the truck. Gotta get it out of here.
Visible again.
Nap time. Murder parade stopped.
Ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Hey, Pete. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread. You know?
Whoa. The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. The problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Got it. Better than duct tape. Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. Et voila. In time. All fixed. Nailed it. Got it. Last one. But those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Now I ask, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower?
And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the Demoners as the primary suspects in the City Hall bomb. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being to blame. He would be, at the very least, partially responsible. Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the demons poured into, like the poison they are. Actions have consequences, my friends. And that's something Spider-Man has never understood.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation south of Houston?
Demons firing on our position. Need backup.
There's a pigeon! Oh, come back, little birdie! Thank you.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement. Connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead we gave people something they've never seen? Something straight from the mind. Unchain all of us from the bodies we've been born with, and instead unleash the awesome power of our minds.
What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Thank you. Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now.
In some sad, sick way, the City Hall attack may have done some good. Norman's approval ratings are sinking. The people are starting to realize their beloved mayor only cares about himself. Sometimes it takes a tragedy to wake people up to the truth, to finally see the monster they themselves elected.
Wish Doc wouldn't fixate on Norman like this. Really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing.
Oh, Peter!
Gonna miss that humorless grimace. Last time I fought Scorpion, he asked if I knew what my skull looked like from the inside, then offered to show me. Super fun guy. Electro was the first legit super-powered villain I fought. Till then it had been regular guys in fancy suits. Electro was a big change. Big change. Mob enforcer turned walking tank. Rhino's racked up enough property damage to destroy Manhattan 3 times over. Vulture might be the smartest guy up on this wall. Not smart enough to duck 3 consecutive life sentences, of course, but still pretty brainy. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. You ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that? Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
The offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. Right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Before you go, to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want to. I would have loved to have been wrong. Or better yet, for those in a position of power who have listened to me and done something. But they didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That, and listening to me every day!
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay.
APC under fire. Repeat, we are taking fire.
This pigeon knows the city better than I do.
Confirmed reports of an active bomb. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
Okay, Pete. This lab has feeders to lure in birds and analyze their droppings. Yeah, that's right. I got an MBA to test bird poop. Seriously, though. You probably know that birds carry diseases that affect people, and we need to make sure they're healthy. You know, I really wish I was there to hear your finest toilet humor on this one.
Uh-oh. The pigeons are infected with a serious strain of avian flu, and it's already mutated to a form that can spread to humans. Okay, Harry's lab had everything I needed to make a vaccine. Gotta spread it fast, or the pigeons will be like rats with the bubonic plague. My best bet's dispersing it at 3 major migration points. Luckily, the station told me where they are. First migration point's in a park. Birds there should spread the vaccine to their buddies. Pigeons put up with me swinging through their territory, so I owe them a favor. I bet the Avengers never have bird poop missions. Here we go. The vaccine's airborne, so I'll just spray it into the trees.
Get a picture!
More big cheese!
Okay, one down, two to go. Spray won't bother people or other animals, but it'll cure the pigeons. Or trigger the zombie pigeon apocalypse.
Taxi!
one more left. I wonder what Jameson will make of this. Spider-Man spreads chemtrails, seems like a good bet. I like helping animals. They don't call me a menace or shoot at me or anything. I wonder if it'd be stretching things if I added veterinarian to my resume. Okay, that should work fast. I better scan some pigeons to make sure. Zombie pigeons.
What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
Nikola Tesla fed pigeons here. So did Harry's mom. I remember her bringing this. Wish I could tell Harry, but he's not answering calls, texts, anything. And that's why Jonah paid me the big...
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
It's him!
An interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft.
God, Mr. again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think?
There it is.
But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands.
Love it.
This is Sable Control, requesting an update on our status in Cathedral.
Traffic control point Charlie, taking fire from demons.
Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. This piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they?
Agents, this is Control. What's our status in Lincoln?
Control, our APC is under attack by demons.
Last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Now here's a frightening thought. Oscorp does research and development for the military. Are the demons after experimental weapons? If I was a psychotic cult, I would be. I wonder where they got the idea. What highly visible figure has made a career out of fighting madmen with lethal experimental technology like flight suits, tectonic gauntlets, and gigantic scorpion tails? No, 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 don't say the name. I just ate.
Agent stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your status?
APC under fire. Repeat, we are taking fire.
This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta.
Shootout. That's not good for anybody. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution. Ominous. Sable struggling to hold their own against the demon. Thank you.
terrorists have taken a bus hostage. Officers near Nolita, please report.
Peter! You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office might be something inside that connects this to Lee.